you know, I mean, we lead first. The guy throwing 90 plus, you know, on the mound, it's a good chances, you know, that maybe your guy is going, like, strike out. And, you know, usually you don't want to end the game like that. So it kind of surprised me a little bit.
But as good as the pitching was tonight, that's a good way also to end the game. I mean, y'all can – the defense kind of controlled that.
Yes. I mean, it was actually a perfect pitch, you know, to throw the guy out, too. I mean, it was fastball almost right in the middle. I mean, he just challenged, you know, the hitter, like, with fastball. I don't know what was the speed, but we just fastball around the middle. So.
Can you just talk about Colby a little bit? He was pretty dominant there for six innings.
Yes, something fastball down away was a big key today of Colby. He was getting a hand count with the fastball down away. Obviously, he missed it all, you know, with the slider. He always had that good slider. And then, but the fastball was the key, you know, like he was attacking and then they were swinging early. But he was challenging guys, you know, with fastball down away and see what they can do. And then, obviously, he was on it.
Thank you.
All right. Yeah, you're right.